I've been knocking on doors for 9 months, but I learned very quickly, after only a few weeks, after talking to my neighbors, that the state of Bayview High School is the single most important issue facing this community. I was astonished to find so many of my neighbors say, love the neighborhood, wish we could stay, gotta move because our kids are reaching high school age. I think the alderman has to stand up with the parents of the neighborhood, put squeaky wheel pressure on the administration to give us a high school that meets the educational needs of our children.